watching some videos on how some entertainers had allegedly been giving their souls to the devil in exchange for stardom. These are mega stars. So, someone asked me the question, can a person be forgiven of selling his or her soul to the devil? My answer was yes. First of all, you cannot give your soul to anyone because it is not yours to give. Your soul belongs to God. For in Ezekiel 18:4, behold, all souls are mine. As the soul of the Father, so also the soul of the Son is mine. The Son who sins, he shall die. Second, Jesus said in Matthew 12:31, that you can be forgiven of anything except blasphemy against the Holy Ghost. Therefore, I tell you, every sin and blasphemy will be forgiven then, but the blasphemy against the Holy Spirit will not be forgiven. And whosoever speaks a word against the Son of Man, it will be forgiven him. But whosoever speaks against the Holy Spirit, it will not be forgiven him, neither in this age nor in that which is to come. The children of Israel in the Bible days had begun to serve other gods, and they even sacrificed their own children to those gods. But when they repented and returned and turned away from their idol worship, the Lord forgave them, received and restored them. For in Ezekiel 18:21-22, but if the wicked turn from all his sins that he has committed, and keep all my statutes, and do that which is lawful and right, he shall surely live, he shall not die. None of his transgressions that he has committed shall be remembered against him. In his righteousness that he has done, he shall live. So, the Lord Jesus has already conquered Satan. The Lord God, creator and redeemer of your soul, is calling you to repent and follow him, and he will receive you. And though you might have done some terrible, shameful things and talked about our precious Jesus, he loves you unconditionally, and he wants you to turn your heart toward him, identify with him through baptism, and be filled with his Holy Spirit.